Today I'm running a little late. Actually overslept this morning. I did a 12-hour shift yesterday. So today I'm doing a 7 to 3. I don't know what side I'm gonna be on, if it's gonna be west or east. West is the rehabilitation side, and east is the long-term facility. So we're gonna see how this goes. Today it's gonna be a really good day. Starting off a little slow, but it's nothing that we can do because we're just gonna pace ourselves. We're not gonna rush. You know, there's no need to rush. You know, it's a whole new day, whole new time to be incredible. So I'm about to head to work and catch you guys when I get there.
Hi everybody, welcome back to I Am Jasmine Demore TV. And today, I'm going on a break, okay? I've been working since 8 today. I did my patient care from 9 up until right now. I'm taking a break.
I'm tired.
So later today, I'm gonna tell you back what my job consists of today, so stay tuned for that. So I am done with my break. I'm gonna get ready. So I'm getting ready to go back on the floor. I think it's about to be lunchtime, so I'm about to get ready to pass trays. Today I'm real tired. I got some goals to accomplish this month and next month, so I just been working and really only having a day off. So I'm gonna get back on the floor and chat with you later.
Hi everyone, I am officially almost off. I got one more hour. It is 3:06. It's 3:06. Today was not that bad. It's actually pretty smooth. I can't complain. I am a little tired though, because I've been working my little butt off. I've been working my butt off and it's just been tiring, okay? So I have this goal. Two goals that I'm trying to reach. I'm trying to reach by September 30th and August 30th. Stay here. So today, so I can tell you how my break went today. Not my break, how my day went. So here we go. Okay, so, sorry, I was looking for a cone. Oh, okay. I know my hair doesn't match the weave. I be forgetting. I be wearing a wig and a closure. I be wearing a closure for so long that when I actually wear my real hair, I be thinking that it's the natural brown. It's not. So I think over the weekend I'm a diet. I don't know though, honestly, but I think I may do that. Yeah, so give me a second, let me present myself and then I'll tell you how today went. Okay, so today was real smooth. I have no complaints for today. Every day that I work, I basically pace myself. I don't try to do too much because we already, like today, I had rooms 53 to 59. So that's 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. That's 7 rooms. And some of the rooms, maybe a said 7 rooms, so a good 4 out of 7 had 2 people per room. So you're taking care of everyone in that section. So what I do is I do my first walkthrough. I walk through and I see what I need to get done. Because we are in state view, meaning state is coming through, we gotta be on our P's and Q's. So I go through my first walk and I make sure it's no tiles, no linen, trash is pulled, anything that's not supposed to be in the room, out the room. Okay, that's what I do when I first get there. After I do that, I do my second check, which is asking the resident what they need done. Some of the folks want to get up, some of the folks don't. Some of the folks just want to be changed. So it varies patient to patient. So after I do my second check, within that second check, I go in and I'm asking the clients who want to get up. So that way, when I'm coming in the rooms, I know what to expect, who want to get what, who want to do what. So that's what we do. Well, that's what I do, and that's what we do together. Let's see. I say a lot. I try to. All right, hi everybody. Welcome back to I Am Jasmine Moore. And I know I've been distant for a little minute, but it's only for good reasons. I've been real focusing on my goals, as I stated in the earlier video. So I just been really pushing towards that. So in the video that you're watching, you notice that I'm in a facility and I worked at a nursing home. I worked at a nursing home since April, and I am partial, meaning half certified. Let me show y'all my little certificate. Okay, this is for me passing my class. Okay, so my job paid for me to go to school. It was like a 2-week class. So, I did the 2-week class. Now, it was real interesting. That's going to be a whole nother video itself. But it was real interesting. It was real informative. It was a real good class. Okay? So, now, I just found out some good news. I'll be expecting another baby. Okay? So, in the video that you're watching, that'll be right before, 2 months before, baby, I find out I'm pregnant, okay? So, being a nurse assistant is really, really good. Right now, I'm planning to go to school to be a nurse. I say that I'm partial certified because I just took my test October 3rd. And I passed my skills test, but I didn't pass my written test because it was like some questions on there I've never seen before. Never, like 20 questions on there I've never seen before. And I got those wrong. So I got like 44 right out of 65. 44 right out of 65. So 20 wrong. It was a real good experience. So I think this time when I go, I'm not going to be nervous, because baby, to be quite frank, the whole time I thought I failed. The whole time I'm like, baby, you failed this whole thing, you failed. But I wasn't giving myself the benefit of the doubt, because baby, I got 44 questions correct. Okay, that's more than what I initially thought when I was taking the test. So that's going to be a video itself too, on how my experience went with the test, taking the actual state board test. So just the update, I have to redo the written test. So that's what I have to do, is redo that. Okay, so now, because
I'm not all the way certified, my nurse assistant job had to basically take me off the schedule because state wants you to be certified by a certain time, and I was over my deadline. So if I would have passed on the 4th, well, on the 3rd, I'd have been certified, so I'd have been able to stay, you know. But because I'm pregnant, I was getting tired of getting up all those people anyway, okay? So I was kind of relieved. They said, baby, we're going to have to take you off the schedule. Okay, I was like, thank you. Thank you. But I have a second job. You always keep you a second job, which I do, private duty. Private duty with a staffing agency. And I love it, okay? I love it. So I've been working with them around the same amount of time I end up applying for the nursing job. So I was applying for two jobs because I just feel like one, nowadays you just not gonna cut it. And I didn't bring out a comb either. But my experience with the nursing home before I was pregnant is good. I'm real thankful that my job paid for my class because I didn't have to. So that was like a really good perk about them. They do a sign-on bonus for full-time and part-time workers. But to be honest with y'all, those was the happy days. Okay, when you first seen me in the video, I was happy. I was really happy to work there. I was just astounded. And I don't got my comb. Jesus. I don't got a comb. And I was supposed to bring out a comb. But I was astounded to work there. Okay? I was happy. I was like, oh my gosh. I'm working in a facility. You know, it's going to help me further my career. Which it did. It did. I'm not going to knock that. But just, I'm so much of a businesswoman. It's just like, they was at some point at some time they were talking to me like I was a worker, okay? Like, no. So it was just a whole bunch of things that was just really just making me just not wanna be there anymore. And with me being pregnant and with me getting taken off the schedule, I'm not fired or anything, but just with me being taken off the schedule and everything, it kind of made it like, okay, let's get back to recording. And not only that, let's do our private duty, because our private duty is working one case, one person. We not, I really wish I had my comb. We not working with all those people. We not working with a lot of people. I was busy trying to creep out the house and not wake up my daughter that I didn't even get a dang comb to comb these bad boys out. I guess I'm going to just use my finger. So yeah, I'm actually like really, really happy I didn't, I'm not there anymore because I was getting tired. I'm 3 months and this baby is growing, okay? I didn't even know I was pregnant for 2 months, okay? So with this baby, it's kind of pushing me in the right direction. I've been in the right direction, but I'm getting further in the right direction. I really wish I had my comb. But anyway, like I said, I was happy being in the nursing home, but just their way of running the business and the way they talk to their workers just wasn't aligning with me anymore. So I'm glad I got that break. I have that break because now I'm like, whoo, I'm working one case again. I work one case with different people, and I'm not working with a lot of people compared to like people was calling off. So it'll be me, two other people working the floor. So that's three Cenas working the floor. And we all got 16 people apiece. 16 people apiece. Baby, this is why I'm pregnant, okay? I'm tired. So, no. I have to just let that part of me take a pause because, honestly, I don't know. I think I may go to do the travel nurse. Just do it for not try. Future nurse coming. But I think I may just do the travel Cena. Just go to facilities, work for a day, or, you know, do my private duty cases. And I'm still figuring out how I want to do it, but I don't think I want to ground myself to a certain job. I don't know yet. I'm still in the works with it. But yeah, so I just wanted to give you guys an update on what's going on. Now you will see more videos from me. This is just the beginning. Stay tuned for the baby videos. I will be giving you guys an update on and don't mind my hair, okay? I don't have a comb to really, like, my brush is in the trunk, so I don't really have a comb to really, like, form it like I will, but I will form it once I get to where I'm going, because I'm about to go to work and do a 4 to 12. So I'm back on track, and I just want you guys to enjoy this ride, because I want to teach you guys some things, show you guys some things that I've learned and over the past few years. I'm 27. I just had a birthday. Whoop, whoop. So I just want you guys to learn from my mistakes. You know, some, my failures are blessings because they push you in the right direction. But just enjoy this. Enjoy this piece. Enjoy this video. I hope you enjoyed it, because it was a time where I was really happy to work in a nursing home. But now we on something bigger and better, okay? I'm back. I'm recording. And peace. See you in a little bit.